Iowa transportation officials have now approved new rules for some speed and red light cameras, including the ones you see on Interstate 380 in Cedar Rapids. Law enforcement would be required to give the Department of Transportation yearly reports showing that the cameras are needed in high-risk areas. The DOT says cameras should not be active in construction zones or within 1,000 feet of a lower speed limit. The rules could be approved by the legislature as early as February.